हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक हेल्थ रिकॉर्ड। इन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक हेल्थ रिकॉर्ड्स वी स्टडी अबाउट द रिकॉर्डिंग मेथड डिजिटली डन बाय द हेल्थ रिकॉर्ड टीम और हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन टू मेंटेन द पेशेंट डेटा। फर्स्ट वी सी द डेफिनेशन। इट इज़ यूज फॉर अ हेल्थ रिकॉर्ड ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल टू बी क्लिनिकली मीनिंगफुल। इट नीड्स टू बी फ्रॉम कंसेप्शन और बर्थ एट एवरी लास्ट। It is an electronic record, EHR, is a collection of various medical records that get generated during any clinical encounter or events. This is all the definition. Next, we seeing the benefits of EHR or electronic health record. We see the benefits of electronic medical records, or known as electronic health record. It helps in tracking over data time to identify patients who are due for preventive visits and screening, to monitor how patient measure up to certain parameters such as vaccinations and blood pressure readings, to improve overall quality of care in a practice. Then we see the what is the hierarchy stage or hierarchy methods. It has been used as electronic medical records and in electronic health records. Then we see the interoperability and standards. What do you mean by interoperability? Interoperability means we have to operate the internally the medical health records in a health organization by various by using or from the various departments, such as we see the insurance department, billing department, pharmacy department and e-prescription. Then we use laboratory, HIE devices, hospital, clinics. These are the various departments in which interoperability or interoperating system which we use to maintain our records of the health from various health organizations. Next we see what is interoperability and standards. It is the set of standard outlined in the document represent incremental approach to. First is adopting standard, implementation, specification. Second is criteria to enhance the interoperability, functionality, utility and security of health information technology. Third one is to support a wide stream adoption of medical health record system. It is to be kept in mind that these standards need to be flexible and modifiable to adapt to the demographic and resource variance observed in India within large population and diverse culture. It is to be kept in mind that these standards need to be flexible and modifiable to adapt the demographic and resource variance observed in India with its large population and diverse culture. To achieve interoperability, information models would need to be standardized in a consistent representation. To achieve interoperability at this level, standardized vocabularies or mapping between different using tools like unified medical language system may be necessary. Next, we see the goals of standards of electronic health record system. What are the goals? First we see the promoting interoperability. Second one is support the evolution and time maintenance of adopted standards. Then promote technical innovation using adopted standard. Encourage participation and adoption by all vendors and stakeholders. Keep implementation cost at low as responsible Consider best practices, experiences, policies, and frameworks. To extend possible, adopt standards that are modular and non-interdependent. Next, we see the guidelines for EHR. First method is hardware, second is networking and connectivity, then software standards, then proposed mobile health records. Guidelines for hardware. In guidelines of hardware, the IT hardware should be meet preferably better than the optimal requirement given by the software to be used. The medical and IT hardware used must meet the relevant applicable specification from BIS, NEMA, ISO, etc. A backup data should be used as a preservation for the data mechanism which is to be considered. Data capacity should be planned to meet the storage requirement as per the mandate rule. System redundancy at various levels, that is disk, power, network, etc., should be planned to meet the organizational system availability requirement. Network and data security should be planned, implemented, and periodically audited. Hardware should be checked periodically for correctness and completeness of operated expected from them. Planning and expected capacity and quality requirement of the organization should meet the hardware used. Guidelines for networking and connectivity should be able to harness telecommunication related connectivity like internet, LAN, WAN, WAP, etc. As for practical and affordable connectivity medium between two interference, chosen reliable and fast enough to sustain a secure data exchange for the period expected for transition of records and data, for the speed of connectivity medium, and to provide acceptable user experience and not cause any software system failure or fault delays. It should be able to ensure that the data exchange is performed in a secure manner to ensure data validity. The data exchange must further ensure that the data integrity is maintained at all times. Guidelines for software standard. The software should conform the specified standard, satisfy specified requirements, be interoperable, should be able to ensure role-based access control at all times, should be able to support privacy, secrecy, and audit trail. Guidelines for software standard. Possess advanced search, merge, and demerge functional. Should be able to support conception to current health record of a person. Should be able to support digital archiving and retrieval of health records after death of a person for the total duration as specified by Government of India from time to time. Guidelines for proposed mobile health record. As patients move around the healthcare system, there is need to carry essential information to ensure quality healthcare, which will give their treating clinical basic information through health condition, drug allergy information, etc. Data ownership of EHR. The physical or electronic record which are owned by the healthcare provider, the contained data which are sensitive personal data of the patient is owned by the patient himself. The healthcare provider will have the privilege to change, append, or modify any record relation to the healthcare of the patient as necessary within a complete document trail of such change. No alteration of the previously saved data will be permitted. Disclosure of information. For use of treatment, payments, and other healthcare operations, in all such cases, a general consent must be taken from the patient. Fair use of non-routine and most non-health care purposes, a specific consent must be taken from the patient. Certain national priority activities including modifiable communicable disease will be specified for health information. Responsibilities of any healthcare provider to protect and secure the stored health information while providing patient information, remove patient identity safety and information which is necessary will ensure that there are appropriate means of informing the patient of policies related to his or her rights to health record privacy. To develop internal privacy policies, designate a privacy officer who will be responsible for implementing privacy policies and quality assurance. Provide privacy training to all its staff. What is patient privilege? Patient privilege is the privilege which will have to ask for a copy of their health records by the healthcare organization. Patient will have the privilege to request a healthcare organization uphold their health record to withhold specific information that he/she does not want disclosed to other organization or individual. Patient can demand information from a healthcare provider or the detail of disclosure performed on the patient health records. Electronic health record preservation. All the records must compulsorily preserve and not destroyed during the lifetime of the person covered. It is however preferred that the records are never destroyed and removed permanently. The health record of the blood relatives and natural descendants of the person can be strongly influenced by the health of the person, and on-demand access to these may be proved to huge useful in the maintenance of health of the relation. Data privacy and security. Any health record system requires safeguard to ensure the data is available when needed and that information is used, disclosed, assessed, altered, and defined appropriately will be stored, transmitted. The security standard work together with the privacy standard to establish appropriate controls and protection. Technical standards such as access control, access privilege, audit log, integrity, authentication, and encryption. International scenario. In 2015, EHR were created for 91% of Canadians and 91,000 clinicians were using EHR system in their work. In 2001, England started national initiative called National Plan for IT for modernizing healthcare system. In Germany, about 90% of physicians in private practice use EHR. Indian scenario. In India has a mixed system of healthcare consisting of large number of hospitals run by the central government, state government, as well as private sector. Some of the corporate of India such as Max Health, Apollo, Shankara Netralay, Narayan, Hridayal Lal Fortis, etc. have implemented integrated ICT information communication technology system in place covering all aspects, that is registration and billing and as well as laboratory and clinical data. That's all we see the Indian scenario. In India we also use this type of methods. Thank you.
Thank you for today's class. Hello students. Today we discuss about the topic electronic health record. In electronic health records, we study about the recording method digitally done by the health record team or health organization to maintain the patient data. First, we see the definition. It is used for a health record of an individual to be clinically meaningful. It needs to be from conception or birth at every last. It is an electronic record. EHR is a collection of various medical records that get generated during any clinical encounter or events. This is all the definition. Next, we are seeing the benefits of EHR or electronic health record. We see the benefits of electronic medical records, or known as electronic health record. It helps in tracking over data time to identify patients who are due for preventive visits and screening, to monitor how patient measure up to certain parameters such as vaccinations and blood pressure readings, to improve overall quality of care in a practice. Then we see the what is the hierarchy stage or hierarchy methods. It has been used as electronic medical records and in electronic health records. Then we see the interoperability and standards. What do you mean by interoperability? Interoperability means we have to operate the internally the
medical health records in a health organization from the various departments, such as we see the insurance department, billing department, pharmacy department, and e-prescription. Then we use laboratory, HIE devices, hospital, clinics. These are the various departments in which interoperability or interoperating system which we use to maintain our records of the health from various health organizations. Next we see what is interoperability and standards. It is the set of standards outlined in the document represent incremental approach to, first is adopting standard, implementation, specification. Second is criteria to enhance the interoperability, functionality, utility and security of health information technology. Third one is to support a wide stream adoption of medical health record system. It is to be kept in mind that these standards need to be flexible and modifiable to adapt to the demographic and resource variance observed in India within large population and diverse culture. It is to be kept in mind that these standards need to be flexible and modifiable to adapt the demographic and resource variance observed in India with its large population and diverse culture. To achieve interoperability, information models would need to be standardized in a consistent representation. To achieve interoperability at this level, standardized vocabularies or mapping between different using tools like Unified Medical Language System may be necessary. Next, we see the goals of standards of electronic health record system. What are the goals? First, we see the promoting interoperability. Second one is support the evolution and time maintenance of adopted standards. Then promote technical innovation using adopted standard. Encourage participation and adoption by all vendors and stakeholders. Keep implementation cost at low as responsible. Consider best practices, experiences, policies and frameworks. To extend possible adopt standards that are modular and non-interdependent. Next, we see the guidelines for EHR. First method is hardware, second is networking and connectivity, then software standards, then proposed mobile health records. Guidelines for hardware. In guidelines of hardware, the IT hardware should be meet preferably better than the optimal requirement given by the software to be used. The medical and IT hardware used must meet the relevant applicable specification from BIS, NEMA, ISO, etc. A backup data should be used as a preservation for the data mechanism which is to be considered. Data capacity should be planned to meet the storage requirement as per the mandate rule. System redundancy at various levels, that is disk, power, network, etc., should be planned to meet the organizational system availability requirement. Network and data security should be planned, implemented and periodically audited. Hardware should be checked periodically for correctness and completeness of operated expected from them. Planning and expected capacity and quality requirement of the organization should meet the hardware used. Guidelines for networking and connectivity should be able to harness telecommunication related connectivity like internet, LAN, WAN, WAP, etc. As for practical and affordable connectivity medium between two interference, chosen reliable and fast enough to sustain a secure data exchange for the period expected for transition of records and data, for the speed of connectivity medium, and to provide acceptable user experience and not cause any software system failure or fault delays. It should be able to ensure that the data exchange is performed in a secure manner to ensure data validity. The data exchange must further ensure that the data integrity is maintained at all times. Guidelines for software standard. The software should conform the specified standard, satisfy specified requirements, be interoperable, should be able to ensure role-based access control at all times, should be able to support privacy, secrecy, and audit trail. Guidelines for software standard. Possess advanced search, merge, and demerge functional. Should be able to support conception to current health record of a person. Should be able to support digital archiving and retrieval of health records after death of a person for the total duration as is specified by Government of India from time to time. Guidelines for proposed mobile health record. As patients move around the healthcare system, there is need to carry essential information to ensure quality healthcare, which will give their treating clinical basic information through health condition, drug allergy information, etc. Data ownership of EHR. The physical or electronic records which are owned by the healthcare provider, the contained data which are sensitive personal data of the patient is owned by the patient himself. The healthcare provider will have the privilege to change, append or modify any record relation to the healthcare of the patient as necessary within a complete document trail of such change. No alteration of the previously saved data will be permitted. Disclosure of information. For use of treatment, payments and other healthcare operations, in all such cases a general consent must be taken from the patient. Fair use of non-routine and most non-healthcare purposes, a specific consent must be taken from the patient. Certain national priority activities including modifiable communicable disease will be specified for health information. Responsibilities of any healthcare provider to protect and secure the stored health information while providing patient information, remove patient identity and information which is necessary, will ensure that there are appropriate means of informing the patient of policies related to his or her rights to health record privacy, to develop internal privacy policies, designate a privacy officer who will be responsible for implementing privacy policies and quality assurance, provide privacy training to all its staff. What is patient privilege? Patient privilege is the privilege which will have to ask for a copy of their health records by the healthcare organization. Patient will have the privilege to request a healthcare organization that holds their health record to withhold specific information that he/she does not want disclosed to other organization or individual. Patient can demand information from a healthcare provider or the detail of disclosure performed on the patient health records. Electronic health record preservation. All the records must compulsorily be preserved and not destroyed during the lifetime of the person covered. It is however preferred that the records are never destroyed and removed permanently. The health record of the blood relatives and natural descendants of the person can be strongly influenced by the health of the person, and on demand access to these may be proved to be huge useful in the maintenance of health of the relation. Data privacy and security. Any health record system requires safeguard to ensure the data is available when needed and that information is used, disclosed, assessed, altered and defined appropriately will be stored, transmitted. The security standard work together with the privacy standard to establish appropriate controls and protection. Technical standards such as access control, access privilege, audit log, integrity, authentication, and encryption. International scenario. In 2015, EHR were created for 91% of Canadians and 91,000 clinicians were using EHR system in their work. In 2001, England started national initiative for national plan for IT for modernizing healthcare system. In Germany, about 90% of physicians in private practice use EHR. Indian scenario. In India has a mixed system of healthcare consisting of large number of hospitals run by the central government, state government as well as private sector. Some of the corporate of India such as Max Health, Apollo, Shankara Netralay, Narayan, Hrithya Lal Fortis, etc. have implemented integrated ICT information communication technology system in place covering all aspects, that is registration and billing and as well as laboratory and clinical data. That's all we see the Indian scenario. In India we also use this type of methods. Thank you.
Thank you for today's class.